This album is less than nothing. I can't sell this. You're rapping about homosexuals and Vicodin. I can't sell this. Wait, either change the record or it's not coming out.
This song is for anyone. Shut up and listen. Hey yo.
I sit back with this pack. And this, yeah, this, it gives me needed to be the most meanest MC on this earth. And since birth, I've been cursed with this curse to just curse and just blur this berserk and bizarre. It works and it sells and it helps in itself to relieve all this tension, dispensing these sentences, getting this stress that's been eating me recently off of this chest. And I rest again peacefully, peacefully. But at least have the decency in you to leave me alone when you freaks see me out in the streets when I'm eating or feeding my daughter to not come and speak to me. I don't know you and no, I don't owe you a thing. I'm not Mr. Instinct, I'm not what your friends think. I'm not Mr. Friendly, I can be a if you tip me, my tank is on empty. No patience is in me, and if you offend me, I'm lifting you 10 feet in the air. I don't care who was there and who saw me, just draw you. You a lawyer, file you a lawsuit. I'll smile in the courtroom and buy you a wardrobe. I'm tired of all you. I don't mean to be mean, but that's all I can be. It's just me, and I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam, 'cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Just the way I am. Sometimes I just feel like my father. I hate to be bothered with all of this nonsense. It's constant and oh, it's just lyrical content. The song Guilty Conscience has gotten such rotten responses. And all of this controversy circles me, and it seems like the media immediately points a finger at me. So I point one back at him, but not the index or pinky or the ring or the thumb. It's the one you put up when you don't give a f- when you won't just put up with the bull they pull, 'cause they full of too. When a dude's getting bullied in the school and they blame it on Maryland. And that, where were the parents at? And look where it's at, middle America. Now it's a tragedy, now it's so sad to see an upper class city having this happening. Then attack Eminem 'cause I rap this way. But I'm glad 'cause they feed me the fuel that I need for the fire to burn. And it's burning and I have returned. And I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam, 'cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am. I'm so sick and tired of being admired that I wish that I would just you'll get fired and drop from my label. Let's stop with the fables. I'm not gonna be able to top what my name is and pigeonhole into some poppy sensation that got me rotation at rock and roll stations. And I just do not got the patience to deal with these cocky Caucasians who think I'm some wigger who just tries to be black 'cause I talk with an accent and grab on my. So they always keep asking the same question. What school did I go to? What hood I grew up in? The why, the who, what, when, the where, and the how. Till I'm grabbing my hair and I'm tearing it out. 'Cause they're driving me crazy. I can't take it, I'm racing, I'm pacing. I stand and I sit, and I'm thankful for every fan that I get. But I can't take a in the bathroom without someone standing by it. No, I won't sign your autograph. You can call me and ask. I'm glad 'cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam, 'cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am.
wasn't ready to be no millionaire. I was ill prepared. I was prepared to be ill, though the skill was there.
In the beginning, it wasn't about the ends. It was about busting raps and standing for something. An acronym, cut the and act like you're happy. I'm f***ing back again with another anthem. Why stop when it doesn't have to end? It ain't over till I say it's over. Enough when I say enough. Throw me to the wolves and close the gate up. I'm afraid of what'll happen to them wolves when the thought of being thrown into an alligator pit. I salivated it. Raiders up, hands up like it's 12 noon. Nah, homie, hold them traitor up. Wave them to your dislocator, rotator cuff. Came up rough, came to ruffle feathers. Now egos, I ain't deflating. The last chance to make this whole stadium in rust. Line with each line that I finish, I'm so close to my goals I can almost pole vault over the goalpost. And if I don't got enough in the tank, maybe I can just siphon enough to fill up this last can. Man, will I survive in this climate or what? They said I was washed up and got a bloodbath. I'm not a rapper, I'm an adapter. I can adjust, plus I can just walk up to a mic and just bust. So floor's open if you'd like to discuss. Top five in this morning. And if I don't make the cut, what like I give a fool? I'ma like this bump like I'm driving a truck through the side of a pump. 0 to 60 hopping and gunning like G-Unit without the hyphen. I'm hyping them up. And if there should ever come a time where my life's in a rut, and I look like I might just give up, it might have been stuck. Me for bowing out, I ain't taking a bow. Myself with a knife in the gut while I'm wiping my blood. Cause I didn't on the mic and I like getting cut. I get excited at the sight of my blood. You're in a fight with a nut. Cause I'ma fight till I die, I win. Biting the dust, it'll just make me angrier. Wait, let me remind you of what got me this far. Picture me quitting, now draw a circle around it and put a line through. It's survival or what? It's what you eat, sleep, listen, live, breathe, your whole existence just consists of this. Refuse to quit, fuse is lit, can't defuse the wick. I don't do this music, I lose my ears. Hang it, the lose is the moment of truth. That's all I know how to do. As soon as I get thrown in the booth, I spit. But my respect is overdue, I'm showing you the flow. No one do, cause I don't know no diploma for school. I quit, so there's nothing for me to fall back on. I know no other trade, so you better trade your mics in for some toolboxes. Cause you'll never take my pride from me. It'll have to be pride from me. So pull out your pliers and your screwdrivers. But I want you to doubt me. I don't want you to believe. Cause this is something that I must use to succeed. And if you don't like me, you self-esteem must be consumed through the roof. Cause trust me, my skin is too thick and bulletproof to touch me. I can see why I disgust you. I must be allergic to failure. Cause every time I come close to it, I just sneeze. But I just go one, two, then I cheese.
Talking back, talking black. knows his house is a broken home. There's no control, he just lets his emotions go. Entertainment is changing, intertwining with gangsters. In the land of the killers, a sinner's mind is a sanctum. Holy or unholy, only have one homie. Only this homie, cause don't anyone know me. But everybody just feels like they can relate. I guess worlds are remote. They can be great, or they can be great, or even worse, they can teach hate. It's like these kids hang on every single statement we make, like they worship us, plus all the stores ship us platinum. Now how the f*** did this metamorphosis happen? From standing on corners and porches just rapping, to having a fortune, no more kissing the s***. But then these critics crucify you, journalists try to burn you, fans turn on you, attorneys all wanna turn at you to get their hands on every dime you have. They want you to lose your mind every time you mad, so they can try to make you out to look like a loose cannon. Any dispute won't hesitate to produce. That's why these prosecutors wanna convict me, strictly just to get me off of these streets quickly. But all they kids be listening to me religiously, so I'm signing CDs while police fingerprint me. They're for the judges calling, but it's grudges against me. If I'm such a menace, this doesn't make sense, B. It's all political. If my music is literal and I'm a criminal, how the f*** can I raise a little girl? I couldn't, I wouldn't be fit to. You're full of s*** too, Guerrera. That was a bitch that hit you. Can it load a for you and do? Well, if it can, and the next time you assault to do, just tell the judge it was my fault and I'll get sued. See, what these kids do is hear about us. They wanna get one cause they think this is cool, not knowing we really just protecting ourselves. We entertainers, of course it's affecting ourselves. You ignoramus, but music is reflection of self. We just explain it, and then we get our checks in the mail. It's to paint it, how we can come from practically nothing to being able to have anything that we wanted. That's why we sing for these kids who don't have a thing, except for a dream and a rat magazine, who post pinup pictures on their walls all day long, idolize their favorite rappers and know all their songs. Or for anyone who's ever been through shit in their lives, do they sit and they cry at night, wishing they died? Do they throw on a rap record and they sit and they vibe with nothing to you, but with a in their eyes? That's why we seize the moment, try to freeze it and own it, squeeze it and hold it, cause we consider these minutes golden. And maybe they'll admit it when we're gone, just let our spirits live on through our lyrics that you hear in our songs. And we can
we pretend that airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars? I could really use a wish right now, wish right now, wish right now. Could we pretend that airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars? I could really use a wish right now, wish right now, wish right now.
Dreaming.
Oh, 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 oh.
A fool. create. Like I'm eating lunch off a styrofoam tray. Yeah. Trying to be the next rapper coming out the A. Hoping for a record deal to ring on my beat. Yeah. Now let's pretend like I'm on the stage. And when my beat drops, everybody goes insane. Okay. And everybody know my name. And everywhere I go, people want it. First week I did 500,000. Gold in the spring and diamond in the fall. And then a world tour just to top it all off. And let's pretend like they call me the greatest. Yep. Selling out arenas with big ass stages. And everybody love me and no one ever hated. Just try to use imagination.
Can you pretend that airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars? I can really use a wish right now. Wish right now. Wish right now. Can you pretend that airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars? I can really use a wish right now. Wish right now. Wish right now.
Okay. Let's pretend like this never happened. Like I never had dreams of being a rapper. Like I didn't write raps up in all of my classes. Like I never used to run away into the blackness now. Let's pretend like it was all good. Like I didn't live staring in a notebook. Like I did the things that I probably knew I should. But I ain't have neighbors, that's why they call it hood. Yeah, now let's pretend like I ain't got a name. Before they ever call me B.O.B. or A.K.A. Bobby Ray. I'm talking back before the mixtapes. Before the videos and the deals and the fame. Before they ever once compare me to Andre. Before I ever got on my space. Before they ever noticed my face. So let's just pretend and make wishes out of airplanes.
Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars? I can really use a wish right now. Wish right now. Wish right now. Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars? I can really use a wish right now. Wish right now. Wish right now.
And it seems like yesterday, it was just a dream. But those days are gone, they're just memories. And it seems like yesterday, it was just a dream. But those days are gone.
Alright, let's pretend Marshall Mathers never picked up a pen. Let's pretend things would have been no different. Pretend he procrastinated, had no motivation. Pretend he just made excuses that were so paper thin they could blow away with the wind. Marshall, you're never gonna make it. Makes no sense to play the game, there ain't no way that you win. Pretend he just stayed outside all day and played with his friends. Pretend he even had a friend to say it was his friend. And it wasn't time to move and schools weren't changing again. He wasn't socially awkward and just strange as a kid. He had a father and his mother wasn't crazy as shit. And he never dreamed he could rip stadiums and just lazy as shit. Fuck a talent show in the gymnasium, bitch. You want him out the shit? Quit daydreaming, kid. You need to get your cranium checked. You're thinking like an alien, it just ain't realistic. Now pretend pain just make him angry with this shit. And there was no one he could even aim when he's pissed it. And his alarm went off to wake him, but he didn't make it to the Rap Olympics. Left to his plane and he missed it. He's gonna have a hard time explaining to Haley and Laney these food stamps and this weak shit. Cause he never risked shit. He hoped and he wished it, but it didn't fall in his lap. So he ain't even here, he pretends that
airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars. I can really use